Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers.
Mwapusha meeting ya kumpela treason. Yozeme mshire discuss na ba IG na tuishiwa. I'm ready to be arrested for treason. So nsama instruction ya from here from state house to you na ba IG. So mri meeting number lini. I know about it. You can come, you are with the IG and police officers planning to charge
you. Don't be so cheap. Don't be so much of a coward if you not, don't know what you're doing.
No, just come and arrest me for treason. I'm ready for you.
I will teach you a lesson. If you start praying to my project, those projects you are playing around with, you know how much they are important to our people.
Kampiongo, when you speak for the people, it's not playing with the project. You should not allow these investors, because they are doing projects for the police, to be treating our people. You are an MP just like me. And if people come to your home, as a member of parliament and complain to you as a member of parliament that we are being ill-treated and you talk to them, it's not treason, campion.
No, listen.
And you cannot say, if you are playing with my projects, I'll teach you a lesson. You can't say that.
No, I'm telling you.
You can't say that.
Okay.
But then I've recorded you.
You can do whatever you
want. I have recorded you saying you teach me a lesson because I'm playing with your projects. Thank you very much. Go ahead and bring your officers to come and arrest me.
You record, and I'm telling you that this foolishness of yours.
I have recorded you, and that's thank you very much.
And you have to tell this.
So give them that instruction. They are already in your office, I know.
You are so childish.
My instruction I have made from State House to you, now I just only meeting number in. I know about it.
No.
You can come, you are with the IG and police officers planning to charge you.
Don't be so cheap. Don't be so much of a coward if you not, don't know what you're doing.
No, just come and arrest me for treason. I'm ready for you.
I will teach you a lesson. If you start praying to my project, those projects you are playing around with, you know how much they are important to our people.
Kampiongo, when you speak for the people, it's not playing with the project. You should not allow these investors, because they are doing projects for the police, to be treating our people. You are an MP just like me. And if people come to your home, as a member of parliament and complain to you as a member of parliament that we are being ill-treated and you talk to them, it's not treason, campion.
No, listen.
And you cannot say, if you are playing with my projects, I'll teach you a lesson. You can't say that.
No, I'm telling you.
You can't say that.
Okay.
But then I've recorded you.
You can do whatever you want.
I have recorded you saying you teach me a lesson because I'm playing with your project. Thank you very much. Go ahead and bring your officers to come and arrest me.
You record, and I'm telling you that this foolishness of yours.
I have recorded you. And that's thank you very much.
And you have to tell this.
So give them that instruction. They are already in your office, I know.
You are so childish.
Yeah, I'm childish. Give them. Like yeah, thank you very much. I'm childish, but go ahead.